people didn't even know where the Lakers training center was because we had no flagpole to say this is our home. We were kind of hidden. We were like in the back of the LA Kings practice facility. So this really is about having a place where we can interact with the community. People know where we are. This is our home. This is our headquarters. And it finally brings the whole organization under one roof.